Gustin, what do you think about your first coffee date with your aunts?
Tastes like the glory days.
I'm not a country girl.
Starting this vlog out at the Cheesecake Factory with Isabel. It was the move.
You'd have to cross a super busy intersection
Friday,
and walk down
peeps.
The street.
Look who's next to me.
Oh, a drop.
You're a handsome little dude. Hi. You're a handsome little dude. We're visiting Rayo. We're going to a coffee date. I got up pretty early. We're out here.
Feels so weird being down here.
Can you see yourself?
It's like whenever we came down to visit you, we didn't go into town. We just like went over to that Starbucks. Remember?
Oh yeah. Not me ordering a solar eclipse macchiato. Hey. Can't forget little man down there. Hi. Gustin, what do you think about your first coffee date with your aunts? Huh? Aww. So cute. I brought my Java sock. I know you're fighting a giggle. I can see it in there. Look at Gustin's little jelly cat Ronald. It's a little dino. Your little dino boy. He always wears dinosaur outfits, so I called him a dino boy for a while. Oh no, did you drool?
Hey, say dada.
Ow, ow. Boo.
Say dada.
You're silly. Oh, there's Ronald. There he is.
Hey.
This is a test.
Come
We're trying
here.
To see if Augustine can crawl to Ronald.
He definitely will not.
Augustine!
I can.
Look! Come
What's
here!
What's that move?
He needs to use his arms.
Like a dance
doesn't
move. Augustine, you're so close, buddy.
He's not even looking at it. Come get him!
Push!
You can do it!
Swim!
Why does he put his arms up?
Come on, man!
You can do it!
It's his turtle pose. He does that.
You can do
like
it. Come on.
That was so funny.
Come on. You can do it.
I can't.
Wait, I want him to do it. Over here, dude. Over here. Come on.
You're so close. You gotta keep your arms.
All right, I'm gonna
down.
Give it to you. You worked for it.
Aw, good job, Augustine. You're getting there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So cute.
Okay, that was on you, brother.
Ah.
That was on you.
I roll over, I can get to it.
You can get it. You can do it.
Reach!
What are you doing, little dude? Well, you've mastered the rollover, that's for sure. Yeah.
Getting a caramel frappuccino.
Isn't that what I'm really tempted to do when we go to the McDonald's line?
Yeah.
While we wait, here's Isabel's little car ride squishmallow support animal.
Is that what we call it? A support animal?
Yeah.
Hand it over, I'm excited.
Why are you seeing things? Thank you. Oh, we have a straw already. Oh, she gave us one. Thank you. Have a good night. Woo!
This is so exciting. Gotta get that first sip.
It's an adult dental center. Is there anyone coming right here?
Tastes like the glory days.
I love a good frappuccino moment.
I'm taking this parked moment as a recap of the last 24 hours. So, right after work the other day, Jingle picked me up, it would have been Thursday, and it's just been, it was a day. So we found ourselves at the fashion mall at Keystone, and we went to Cheesecake and sat at the bar, which was a mood, and I got a really good, really giant margarita. We got to Ralyn and Corbin's house at like 9:50. We had wine and dessert, and Augustine sadly had already gone to bed, but it was good to just catch up with the squad. And then I had a really great couch sleep. Ralyn is notorious for her comfortable couch. It's really legendary. This morning, woke up, got coffee. I hit a wall mentally, emotionally, physically, and I had such a hard nap that I had like a dream in the process. But Ralyn,
eat some?
Sure. Ralyn and Isabel both have watched Downton Abbey, and I haven't. So they restarted that, and I fell asleep before we'd even seen one episode. But I'm hooked, so we're gonna watch that as my next show. And now Jingle's...
I'm getting a pop.
Yeah, we're in a good spot.
I feel like every time we have a road trip, we're together like the next day for some reason, which is what's happening again.
That is actually...
We're getting brunch in the morning.
Hi, what for some McDonald's?
Thank you. Yes, I do have a code.
Happy Saturday morning. I feel like I'm gonna be confused all weekend what day it is because Thursday didn't feel like a Thursday. Friday felt weird being in Bloomington. But it is in fact Saturday. I'm getting brunch with a few friends, Isabel included. Thus the joke last night about how every time we do a road trip, we end up seeing each other like the next day for some reason. Which is happening again. I'm so excited. Our friend Brooke's home from school for a few weeks, and then Sierra is in the area, but it's just so hard to get everyone together now that we're adulting and living the life. We're getting brunch at Proximo, which you know is one of my favorites. So I'm about to hit the road for that, and I'm not really sure what I'll be doing the rest of this weekend. Hopefully sleeping is one of them because I'm still pretty exhausted. But yeah, I'm excited and let's hit the road.
Woo! Camera eats first. Proximo!
Oh, that's like a legit...
Brunch and friends, sign me up. How do you feel about your pancake, Isabel?
I'm feeling like I'm gonna be the only one with a clean plate
block.
Probably. Yeah, I'm getting overwhelmed.
Mm. Oh, Pixie, is it so nice out? I've missed Pixie when I've been gone. Been so busy, I've missed you. Pixie, are you excited for the summer? To be outside all the time? To be in the little room?
Whoa, where are you going? Whoa, where are you going? Whoa!
The
The other day, I mentioned that Isabel and I went to the fashion mall at Keystone on our way to Bloomington. And this morning, I didn't have time to vlog it, but I tried on the sales skirt that I found at Altered State. I just have to show you guys because I'm quite literally obsessed. I'm not a country girl, per se. I'm not gonna get into that whole spiel, but we're going to Nashville a few times, and also I just need to up my game for like concerts and wild get-togethers, you know, if I have those. But I saw this and I was like, this is country Lauren. Look at that. How cute! It's light pink and like that leathery material almost and fringy. And then I just got a black contour collection undershirt from Aritzia, and then I got this shirt. I've been looking at it before, but I never got it. And I was just at the point on Thursday where I was like, screw it, I'm buying this. So cute. I haven't tried it on yet, but I hope it fits. It's one of these sculpt knit tops that I think will be perfect for with that or with like high-waisted pants and skirts. And hopefully I can wear a bra under it too if I need to. I like the ones that have the thicker straps so you can get away with that. And I'm hoping that these deodorant marks come out because they were already on there in the store, but I wanted this really bad, so. Also, I just edited an entire vlog, so that's ready to go up for tomorrow morning. Doing some cleaning because it looks a little chaotic in here because I've been on the go and packing for different things. But I've missed Pixie so much. Pixie, are you glad I'm home? I missed you so much when I was gone.
Look at that face.
I just made an experiment. I tried to make a dirty chai at home. And I also discovered that the Breville espresso machine has a hot water spout. So that's exciting. But I have to wait about an hour for it to cool off.
I love how you sent me.
I'm sad to report that all of my effort resulted in a flop. It tasted like bitter Play-Doh. So, I just reverted to the easy route of bottled Starbucks because I was mad. Also, Indiana is supposed to be in the path of totality for the solar eclipse. Exhibit A, total eclipse of the park. And everyone's advising people to like fuel up, get groceries, and try not to travel tomorrow or Monday, the 8th. Because people are coming from all over to witness it. I'm not really sure what to expect of Markle. It could be really big or it could be just overhyped. The gas station, when I tried to get gas, said that it was out of order, which probably means that too many people have gotten gas today. Yeah, half of them are out of order. Well, stay tuned. I might include our solar eclipse events in this vlog, maybe. Because it's a pretty big deal. We're not supposed to have another one like that until like 2099, which I'll either be an elder.
You'll be 100.
Or I'll be dead, which is sad. Is it your favorite time of the day? Pixie, are you making mouth noises? Pixie, how does it feel to be so low to the ground?
If anybody wants to tell me that Noah Khan has the head and the heart as an
update, my dad has reintroduced us to the retro version of Shuffle. He has this like CD contraption that was full of CDs that he decided to start playing. So we're just having all kinds of jam sessions. But I haven't really vlogged today, partly because we went to church and then I watched TV and took a nap, which has just been fantastic. Yeah, that's why I look a little shiny. My eyelashes are a little smashed in half.
Smashed.
Hate when that happens. Yeah, but these losers, they don't have to work tomorrow. I don't really know anyone who has to work tomorrow, but I have to work tomorrow. We have an intermission for the solar eclipse, and my mom's making margaritas, which I probably will not partake in during business hours in case of an emergency. I'm about to go watch New Girl, my grandma and aunt, now that we don't have reality TV to watch. I finally convinced them to watch New Girl. And I just made my dad try chili chews. Try a chili chew. It's watermelon.
What is this gonna do to me?
They're good.
Do you wanna smell it first? Have you had
sure.
it?
Sure. Yeah, I like them.
It's kind of like tahini, like sweet and salty.
I want your genuine reaction, no acting.
Okay. Starts off. Better smell. It don't taste watermelon.
You're supposed to chew it.
When does it stop? No.
Is it spicy?
It's chili, not tahini.
Let's rinse it down with some beer.
Not fair. I don't know why you'd want to eat like something sweet with that to start.
A few days ago, I ate so many of them that my face was feeling on fire.
You don't like to start.
I just picked out all my outfits for the week, and I think it's been established that I'm in a collared mood. I've been really liking to layer collared shirts under crew necks to make them look a little bit more chic and preppy. This is like an alternate fit if I feel like I need to be a little dressier. Just a black tight long sleeve with this collared shirt I just got. And Thursday, an office day, and I have an important in-person meeting. Also, sorry Lainey, my clothing rack is currently in your bedroom. It's April 8th, it's Monday, giving you a glimpse into a week in my life, because today is the total solar eclipse in Indiana. A lot of us are working from home today just to observe it, and because there's a travel mandate out. So I am staying put, other than walking to the park, which is where they're having all the events, and then we're all gonna come probably to our house to watch like the point of totality and everything. But I do have to work today, so it's about 7:30 and I'm getting ready. I wanted to vlog some for you guys because I think it's probably pretty important that I document this, because it's not supposed to happen again until like 2099. I don't really know the rules around like safety for your camera for trying to like record or photograph the eclipse. So I'm gonna do a little bit of looking into that, but I do know that I have DSLR filters somewhere. Also, I think this might just be something that I need to witness. We're headed to the park. This is wild. This is probably the most happening Markle's been in a long time. People are wearing t-shirts. It's the vlog. This is important, Rumba. Wow, this is pretty neat. Lots of people. This is crazy! Big news for little Markle.
Whoa!
Oh my goodness!
So weird out. It's like silver out and the shadows are going the wrong direction. Whoa, what do you think? This is a huge moment in Markle history. The park was packed. Also, my mom locked me out of our house. I had a meeting at 1:30 and I came back from all the park festivities and I was locked out of the house and was 5 minutes late to the meeting. So that was really good. She was worried that after keeping things how they are for years that all the people in Mark would make it crazy.
This is so weird.
write about it in my journal and some named Markle. I think they had Eclipse deals. Wow. We've got the UPS truck still out directing traffic. Wow. Whoa, they're just coming. They keep coming. Huntington police. Why aren't they in Huntington? It's supposed to be a big deal there.
Just show me.